You push it away for concept. Then you gather what remains. In a book of despondency, hopelessness digests your will to live. Within your mind of despair, God's truth doesn't leave me dry.